No fewer than 50 persons have been arrested by the police for violating the curfew imposed by the Edo State government in its fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. DSP Chidi Nwabuzo, the command's public relations officer, said this while briefing newsmen on the command's achievement in the enforcement of the government order. The Edo State government had on Sunday imposed a statewide dusk-to-dawn curfew, which commenced on Monday and was to last from 7 p.m. to 6 a.m. daily. This is part of the state government's strategy to curtail the spread of the virus in the state. Violators apprehended within the Benin metropolis were taken to the mobile court of Ota for prosecution.